5. So let's get started and see how you can download ERP 9 for free from their website, official website, and can try this software as an educational version. So let's begin with Google Chrome here. And here in the search, you can type download ERP 9, and here you can see the official website of this company, telesolutions.com, or you can also go for telesolutions to bring their official website, and you can either click here or you can open the home page and then can find the link for downloads. So I will go with downloads, and here you can see separate versions of Tele, like that is the main software, ERP 9, which you can use on a desktop or laptop. And if you are going to maintain a company's account on a single PC, and this software is for a centralized accounting where you have multiple accounting PC working in a single organization, then you can go for this. And we will discuss this Tele Server 9 later on. Currently we are going to focus on ERP 9, and there you have other links for developer and for add-ons, and I will also tell you about add-ons later on. And now they have ERP 9 release 6.5.1, and they are telling you what they have added in this version or what they have fixed from previous versions. So we will talk about all these features when we will begin with Tele course. For this tutorial, I am only going to install and will tell you about installation steps. So here you have two links, install now and download for later. So if you click on install now, then it will download a short file, and you can call it a web installer, and after opening that file, it will download the rest of the files from the internet directly and will create temporary files, and later on it will delete those temporary files, and that installer will take a very little space on your hard disk. And if you want to download an offline installer, then you can go with this function, download for later. That file will be a bit larger than this one, web installer, but you can later save this file on another location. So in future, if you want to reinstall Tele, then you can use that file, or you can also share that file with your friends. So I will go with this one, and it has started the download, 84.5 MB file, and this is my internet speed. Now once the download is complete, just click on this link, and there you will see an icon of this application. So let me open this show in folder, 26 March 2019, around 2 AM. Now double click on this file and it will start the setup process. So I would like you to share with you a few things about the Tele installation. So that is why I am creating this tutorial. Now here it is asking for you the folder where you want to install ERP 9. So here you can see the default location, that is C drive, program files, Tele, and under Tele, ERP 9 subfolder. And if you click on advanced, and then here you can see where it is going to save your data files, and that is very important thing to note down here, because installing and removing Tele is very easy, but once you lose your data, then it is not easy to recover your lost data. So that is why it is very important to keep your accounting data in a safe place. So here you can customize the folder where you want to save all your accounting data. So I will recommend you not to go with this default location, because in India I have seen that when people got problem with their Windows installation, then they call a computer executive, and they usually format the C drive without taking the backup of your files first. So if you are not familiar with Windows installation, then I will definitely recommend you to choose any another location rather than C drive. So here, when I click that button, then you can see all the drives available here and the folders. So I will collapse this C drive by clicking on this arrow, and I will go with E drive. And here I will move to Rajiv data folder, and here I would also like to create a subfolder and will name it Tally ERP 9 data. Hit OK. Reselect the newly created folder. Select it. Hit OK. I think I have to close this and reopen it again. And again, I have to move to E drive, Rajiv data, and here Tally ERP data. Okay, so here you can choose a country, and if you reside in any other country, then you can click on others, and here you can choose the startup language for the Tally, and that is by default is English. Hit the accept key, and now we will go click on install. That is a 64-bit edition, and I have also have Windows 10 64-bit. Operating system with 64-based processor, that is i7 2.7 GHz. So once the installation is complete, hit the done key, and here you can see a newly created icon with Tally ERP 9. The firewall is asking for your permission to, if you want to allow this app to share data on your network, such as your home or work network. And I would like to click allow access here, and let me maximize this. And this application is only for educational purpose, and here you can see that link, work in educational mode. And what does that mean is you can do everything, almost you can operate 99% Tally ERP 9 commands in this edition. But what you can't do is you can't change the date of vouchers, and I will tell you in my next tutorials when we will come to that point. And for now on, if I click on work in education mode, that is the main window of Tally ERP 9, and from here we will begin the work, and I will teach you everything in my next tutorials about how to set up a company in Tally ERP 9, and I will also share some basic detail about accounting in my next tutorial. So here, if you click on create company first, then you can also see that folder path which we have given at the time of the installation. So here you can see that folder :// Rajiv data Tally ERP data, and I will not tell you anything else in this tutorial about Tally ERP 9, so I am going to quit that right now. Here, what important you have to learn here is that if you open this PC or my computer and go to E drive and then Rajiv data, then here you can see that Tally ERP data folder. Now when we will start working in Tally ERP 9, then you will see that all the data will start saving here in different file formats. And one more thing you should know that, so here if you open C drive, and we will go to the program files folder because we have installed Tally ERP 9 in this folder, and that folder is for 64-bit edition, and that is for 32-bit edition of Windows. So we have installed a 64-bit version of Tally ERP 9, so we will open this folder, and here you can see that Tally folder. And if you open this folder, then you can see all the installation files that Tally required to run properly. So here you can also see that configuration setting file. If you open this file, then you can see here the same folder path for your data files. You can also change it right from here if you know how to type the folder paths, or if you want to change it within from the Tally, then you can also do that. Open the Tally, and when you will go with select company or create company, then you can directly change the path there. Let me go with work in education mode, and if I go with create company, and here if I hit the backspace, then I can change the path like that if I want to. Or at the time of selecting the company, you can also directly change the folder path right from here if your data is located on any another folder. So we will also talk about that later on in much detail. So this was just an introductory lesson about ERP 9, that how you can download and install it on your PC. In next lesson, I will tell you that how you can begin doing accounts in ERP 9. So thanks for watching, and don't forget to hit the like button and do share this video with your friends.